Music. Pigeon. Okay, let's try. Open perks. What the heck? Oh, I don't have a perk.
How's life?
Got any nice threads for me?
If thrift falls into your definition of nice, then sure.
Then sure. Clothes. And armor. I buy. What is this? Okay. Okay. What is better armor? Crashing of chromatic lime. Okay. How to equip?
Isn't that Tiger Claw ink? Since when do gangers sell threads?
Since one of their bosses decided that they don't need tombs with fucked up spines.
Shooting. I heard.
わかりやすいのか。 Pick your body.
No.
Let's see what happens.
Can I avoid them? I can't. How I don't have a perk points? I think I'm earned, but no. It's not showing me. Definitely better armor is this. I
bad boy.
I'm a bad boy.
Is new here. I want to meet this town by walking. See what we have. But I need that map. What? Fighting Kabuki. To sell. What to sell? Have something. We need this or no? Not this. Cold shoulder. Why I'm not giving the points anymore for hacking these machines?
problem?
No problems. I just must find a way where to go now. Fast travel. What? Sequence E9. Still learning this game. Everything. Maybe I must meet with Militech agent. Pulsar is a good upgrade track. is that optional now? Meet with the military keg. How I finish here?
Hiya, Porfin. Let me hear what you squared away.
Look lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me? Questions. Honestly, forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Got guardian angels with 50 caliber snipes aimed at your skull. You don't let me go, your dogs will have to glue you back together.
He's lying.
Try that again, and it's 2 million volts. Got it? Do a sweep now. Your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Never met anybody named Gilchrist. That the poor fucker right there?
It's true. Doesn't know him.
That said, I've jumped a few convoys in my day. Know all the usual suspects. Bet I can help find your mold. But what I know now won't get you anywhere in that respect. Listen. I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. I want to hear what he has to say.
I need a bot.
I want
a flathead monster. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
Encrypted shards. Interesting stuff.
Pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in.
Thank you. this logic works. I don't get it.
Anyway. And I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake. The cops are any good as dead. But she'll take you down with her.
Date of Whole Foods. What they've done, I don't know now. Except their money. Is that correct or maybe not? No,
straight to biz, eh, Mano? All right, all right, all right.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us. I don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots. Some dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, rolled out military grade hardware for millions. This should be fun.
Truck.
Cabrones only wiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
trying to spook us.
Not anymore. Experience all of Crow Manticore's 16 new flavors and...
Hey, you there!
Their turf. So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet. Make me. Thought you'd never ask. See you around. press down for a planet.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit. Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
We'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Ah, fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies. Ask you a question.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lord ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Man, he ain't dead.
Come here, rat! You're dead. You hear?
Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Quick!
Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here.
Nothing new.
Hey,
production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
On the production line.
Good one!
Detonator armed. Keep it calm. What are those bottles?
Jen, you hear?
The experts at
and here I thought this day would be a done.
Playtime's over. You know? Let's talk, Parka! Over here, shitbags!
much. Is too heavy. Now I know how much weight I'm carrying now. I can't see that. Where is that? Oh, there is. Is what is important to move a lot of stuff.
Come on, V! Miller Dick. They got those things buzzing around everywhere. Pass the gate. We can talk there.
Dealing with Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
And you, Why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it.
Yeah, I doubt that. Pretty tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
We make a good team, Jack.
I think you might be right.
In any case, I don't regret switching my life up the way I did.
Well, that'd be the sweet taste of success, my friend. Hey, call up Dex, let him know we got his toy. Meeting to celebrate at the afterlife. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits at you and Rickett shaking him.
How'd you get him on board? You use the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. V.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.
See you, Deshawn. Three good points. Intelligence, cool, tactical. Work points, body. Where is the map? Thank you. Why can't you do this?
Take you to dump.
Wait, I'm overloaded.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, Alexei. How are you? Yes, this game is, after a few patches, looking nice. Have a little glitches, but it's very playable, you know. Reminds me on Watch Dogs. Without third view for now. And no footsteps. I'm fine. Yes, game engine is very good, you know, it's very fast. You see this, no graphical glitches till now. And these settings are high and ultra settings, so I'm pleased with this, definitely. Do you have this game? Why I can't drive this motorbike? I don't know. Wait, where is the map? Yes, I wait a lot after a lot of patches to buy this game, and after the patch 1.3, I bought it. And
where is
I try to play very slowly, you know, to enjoy.
The answer, check out the latest book from Richard Sanchez.
I like these type of games.
Chromo Sapiens. In a nutshell, according to Sanchez, humankind can never be fully automated because of, quote, all our damn brain chemistry. I wonder if this bestseller has made the...
What we have here? What is this? We tried the pink quick hack from the Netrunner. Let's try.
Maelstrom Book Club's reading list.
Which games you playing these days? Climb there. Oh, there. There? Oh, there it is. Your favorite to play is constantly Celeste 2D. Oh, I know what this is. You like to play platformers? I mean, I like to play a lot of games, different ones. That is like, I upload on my YouTube channel, I play everything. But this type, first person, third person shooters, I like to play. Yeah, a lot of good games. If you have PC and also PlayStation, you can play. If you have a time, day by day. A lot of good games on PlayStation, like free games every month, two games for PlayStation Plus.
T-Buck sent me, said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Real enemies and devices connected to the local network. Bye. Find my stream in May from my playthrough. Escape first free. Switch copy was totally broken, fortunately. Yes, I play a lot that puzzle games. I like puzzle games, you know. Mind-blowing games. How to do to find escape. Yes, very interesting. I like escape franchise. Have I ever played Superliminal? Oh my gosh, I first heard for that game. I must to see what is that. And The Witness. I tried to play The Witness, but never finished, you know. Something not... I'm not connected with The Witness, you know. Maybe I'm not play long to be good in that game. Hello, World of Colossus. How are you, man? Cyberpunk, yes. Finally, I decide. I find the time. I don't have a lot of time in previous months for playing. But when I find hour and two, I play. Wait, what is this? It's a little bit like the Stanley Parable, but it's a puzzle game. I must check that. I must check that game on YouTube to see what this gameplay how look like. What is this? Crafting company. Oh man, a lot of choice here. I don't know yet what to do. Equip the pink quick hack in your inventory. Okay. You need to first select it from the list, select the pink quick hack. Make the pinguin show then appear in the cyberdeck slot on the left side. What about me? A lot of work, you know. I must work. Not time like before, you know. But I will find the time. Will be lurk from now, is that okay? Yes? Early in Kamchatka? Oh. So there is Wednesday. Enjoy, Alexei, in your early coffee. You understand? Yes, man. The man must close some debts, you know, and must work a few jobs, and then don't have a time. What? These shoes have a better armor? Work biker shoes. Okay. Ooh. Better armor. What we have? It's bad this game don't have a third view, you know, from the outside. They have a modders which making this possible, but still is not looking good. And that is I like to play on the third person this type of games, but what to do? Oh man, I must do sell something somewhere. Video games. Road race. Retros. Run and gun. I like arcades. And I still don't get it, this breaching. What is the point? Code matrix. So they need 1C. And what this mean? Oh, how to? Wait. 1C55. So what that means? They don't need to be crossed or must be crossed. 55. So okay, but where is the 55? I don't get that. Is the line where is the 55? He don't allow me 55. I still don't get it. What is the point of this? I must. Oh man, that was randomly. I still don't get it. Can I sell something to this girl? Wait.
Got anything Nova for sale?
If you can afford it, yes.
Okay, can I sell something? I have a lot of this type. Copperhead. Oh, I can sell. But to sell them, carry a lot of weight with me. This one is double trouble. What? I have equipment. Oh boy, I must do. And I change my what? That is not the same slot. Select. Why they? They didn't make rotate my character. Sapara shotgun. Power assault rifle. Whoa. Wait. Attachments. Special, do you have something special to wear? No chains. For romance. I think. Side jobs. A lot of side jobs, but shards. Oh. How to break the shards? I'm not allowed that. Somewhere that we can hack these shards and extract some useful data. That how to explain to me? What the heck? Cyberware. That is interesting. Cyberware. Circulatory. Can I... Ah, for that I must go... Wait. Let's see again what she have. This cyberware. RAM for this 5 RAM. Mumbai.
Like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
Big time, gun for fire. Blue-blooded cop, true and true. Okay. This girl is for firing. Optional. What is happening? Drop point. Drop point is nearby.
When's the next delivery?
Oh.
What are these? Garbage shrimp?
What do you expect? This is not North Oak.
What you
sell something. What to sell? I don't know. Maybe gold room. I need a good hat. What I'm wearing? Where is my boots? Anyway. This pistol ammo I need. But they have a lot. Oh, bat cannibal. I need a bat cannibal.
And I don't need this. Just toss in an anti-whiff tablet for the smell.
15% off, or I will not buy.
And they call nomads thieves. Fine. Fine. You got the deal.
Can we go? ask around the market. Ask around about that girl, Anna Hamel. Who wants to talk? Talk to us.
What's your problem?
Oh, no problem. Anybody wants to talk?
Hey there, baby. I can give you a no-brainer. Wait, I wasn't finished. Can you just let me, like... Okay? Hey there, baby. I can give you a no-brain dance ever could.
Seen her around?
Depends. You're a cop?
Nope. The lady I'm looking for is...
That two-faced bitch. You want a confession out of me? It's gonna cost you. I don't do nothing for free.
Done. Talk.
She's holed up in this motel. Third floor, room 303. Have fun, baby.
Oh, yeah. 303. Boom! Sorry, guys. I must go find Anna Hamel. Winning the record. Automatic bottle room. Confront Anna. Anna, here I am. So what they say, if an attribute is missing, what to do? Oh my gosh, I can't finish this. I need this technical ability and I didn't upgrade this one. Oh. Until level 7, I can't do this. Ah, oh, this is a disaster. Activate. So I need attribute points for technologies to be able to open this. Anna. For now, everything here except that Anna. I need technology bank. What you might find. I will back to this when I have that ability. So till now I can't do that. Oh man, how that. What a picture. Sequence. What to do? I don't understand what they want. 55, what this means. Okay, A9, at 55. If I choose 55 here, what I need? I don't get it, this still. $0. My God. Are they looking for me? Messages. What to select? Wait. This is strange. Not lobby. Choose. How to scroll. Room 301 available. Can I enter from room 301 to room 302? Maybe. Three, one and 304. Okay. Interesting. Again, sequence required to upload. So 55. What sequence I need? 55 BD1C. I don't know. I didn't get it. There is a locked room. I can't open it. Maybe I can open. No. I think from that surveillance room, we can do something from this monitor. This is a glitch. That is the trouble. How to select the nap? Even with mouse, not allowed. So I can do nothing from here.
make you my bitch! And your butt!
They want to kill me.
Kill him! Quick!
Come on. Police will kill me. I'm alive. I'm alive. I have a free hand, so I don't have a weapon or nobody see you. Okay, okay. I did that, Anna, but I don't know how to finish. Oh, perk points. I need attribute. Bridge time. Oh man, a lot of time I need to do that. Kevin Journal. What journal map? Any job? Go to the fight. Ah, this fight. Danger high. Okay, we'll not want to do this. Oh, have a lot of jobs. This is main job. Yeah. But it's too far away.